Citizens of New York and comrades from the Soviet Armed Forces, welcome to our first news broadcast after today's events. My name is Tatiana Kempinski, and I will be your regular news anchor from now on. We hope in time to obtain the cooperation of most of your familiar TV personalities once they return from a re-education program at our training facilities in Alaska. Meanwhile, I will make sure you get all necessary information about our efforts to restore peace and stability in your troubled country. Our Soviet leaders have been concerned for years by the plight of the poor American people suffering under a corrupt regime. Today, we have finally succeeded in liberating the suppressed masses of Americans from further hardship, and we will soon restore law and order in a new rule of government. And we expect and believe that every citizen will swear allegiance to this new order. Cooperate, and you will reap all the benefits of the Soviet system. All measure of resistance will be futile and dealt with swiftly. Our great leader, Comrade General Tatarin, will be addressing the nation later. So on behalf of the dedicated staff here at the studio and the glorious Soviet Armed Forces, welcome New York to a better future.
This is our base. It's a safe zone. Secure the police station and...
Please, help! We're pinned down here!
The post office is a Soviet stronghold. It is...
Yo, man. I gotta talk to you. Check that. You found some C4. All you gotta do now is blow the gas station.
Secure the police.
Иди сюда, котенищ!
Эй, гад! Готовим оттуда! Regis!
Over here!
Эвакуируем их позиции!
Over here! Thanks! Don't forget the flag!